my dog and gone through yon blooming heather to seek for pastime. I took my way where I spied a lovely fair one, and she invited me a while to stay. I said, my dear, if you'll find I love you, tell me your dwelling and your name also. Excuse my name and you'll find my dwelling near the mountain streams where the I said, my dear, if you'd wed a rover, my former kings I would leave behind. Here is my hand, and I pledge my honor, and if you prove constant, I'll make you my bride. If my parents knew that I'd wed a rover, its great afflictions I would undergo. So I'll stay at home for another season near the mountain stream where the moorcocks crow. So 'tis farewell, darling, for now I must leave you. I hope we'll meet on yon Borland. And when we meet, we'll embrace each other, and I'll pay attention to yon lovesick tale. Then it's hand in hand together, and I'll escort you to yon plains below, where the linnets sing her notes so pleasing. Near the mountain streams where the